I'm also marching because I want to show solidarity to all the women who suffer from domestic abuse, who suffer from abuses in the workplace. So yeah, that's one of the main reasons.
Artimanhas que a gente tem que inventar para poder sobreviver contra os abusos, contra as violências psicológicas, sexuais, todo tipo de abuso e violência.
Oh.